Hiccup.
No.
Come on.
Nope.
Yeah, being stupid.
Shh, scarves don't talk.
Hey, my hair's not the only wild thing about me. Vikings are pretty horny, aren't they? I'm a knight fairy too, you know. I want to ride in dragon too. You've got to be brave. I wonder if you can tame this dragon. Heck, are you busy? Got something for you.
Oh, really? That's nice of you. What for? I forgot something, didn't I?
It's our anniversary, yeah, mutton-headed news alarm. Sorry, excuse for a...
Ow, I'm sorry. Calm down. A little help?
Hey, I love it, Hiccup. What are you drawing now, Hiccup?
It's, nothing really all that interesting. Just, plants and stuff. You look impressed, Mare.
I never knew you could draw, Hiccup.
Now you do.
Draw me like one of your Berkey and Lassie.
What?
You hurt me.
I'm gonna run out of shirts if you keep wearing them.
They're comfy.
Nice one, Hiccup. Decided to pick your girlfriend today?
He's just a friend. Rapunzel can tell you that.
Puns isn't here yet, though.
Mare, calm down.
Haggis, huh? I'm impressed. Usually people back off once they learn it's stuffed sheep stomach.
So I made you something. It's nothing special, just a drawing. But I know how much you like terrors, so...
You drew this for me. It's beautiful.
Really? You like it? Because I wasn't sure.
I love it, Hiccup. Thank you. You aren't so crappy at dancing as you think.
Thank you.
Is it safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
What?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
Do you realize there are twigs and stuff in your hair?
I don't worry about it.
Merida Dunbrock?
Yeah. Do you know who is she? Cause my report.
Gryffindor. Long, curly red hair girl.
Huh? What the? You know a lot of people like that in Gryffindor?
Are you kidding?
Long curly red...
Oh. Need a hand? Here. Merida, are you alright?
Huh? Yeah. This is totally crazy.
Go to the Yule Ball with me.